Arduino, which acts as a remote control for the AC. This is a temperature sensor which sends the temperature and humidity in the room surroundings and exhausts the temperature. And these are the jumper wires which connects the breadboard and to the Arduino. When we enter the code or when we run the code, it sends the temperature and sends the temperature, and according to the temperature, the AC automatically turns on and off.
Good afternoon everyone, we are the members of the team Tekali and my name is Shanta. I am also the member of the team. This is Ashita.
This is Yogendra Reddy.
Sriram.
This is Vishwasri.
And our project name is SOTS, that means Arogya Sri of Telangana States. The main reason behind it is a website that we are creating, and the main reason for the website creation is to give the information for the people who don't have any knowledge about the scheme, where the scheme is present, in which hospital the scheme is available. So we will provide the information to them through our website, that in which hospitals do the scheme available, and what are the facilities that are coming under this following scheme. And why should we use this website? The reason is to know the people nowadays, mostly many of them have the Arogya Sri card and they are getting the facility of the Arogya Sri, but they don't have basic information that where they will get this scheme, under which hospitals they will get this scheme. And so if they use this our website, they can go through all the details that are available in the under the website. And they can also find out the hospitals, including with the distance where the hospital is being located. Like the problem statement, as I said before, due to the lack of knowledge about the Arogya Sri scheme, we are going to make this website. So the main theme of the project as sort is to give the information to the people about the scheme and availability of the beds or availability of the treatments or the facilities that are available under this scheme. And this is the front page or the picture of our website. Next. So we feel that we can get a solution for this problem through our website. And this is our website, which is going to look like this. These are all the facilities that we had on the website. Yeah.
We are the team of EdTech Voice, and my name is Satya.
And my name is Ritika.
My name is Jayavati.
My name is Akita.
My name is Kapik.
My name is Ishwar.
My name is Srinivasan.
And firstly, we have done two projects, and that one is the food distribution, and another one is the carpooling. And first, I will show you about the food distribution. And firstly, we know that in many functions and many hotels, they will waste food materials and rather than any other. And by overcoming this, we brought one solution. And this is the application which we done for this. And in this application, we had two types of logins, and one is the hotel owners and management. Another one is the common people who see the third party in the area where people want some food. And that third party people will order the food for them, and this hotel manager will accept that their requirement, and they will send the food in free of cost. And we have demo.
This is a prototype of food distribution project. And here first we need to log in, because we need to know the information of the person who giving this order. And next, once we sign up, we will get into the two parts. One is the donor, and one is the receiver. Donor will give the food, and receiver will take the food in free of cost. And once we check the receiver, and if we check the receiver, we will enter into the GPS pad. And here we need to give our live location. And then if we order next, here if we give this this notification will enter into the food restaurant owners. And then once they accept, they will send food directly into the our location with free of cost.
And here is our project, is carpooling that. And we will see that many people are staying in bus stops for more time, and they will not travel safely in buses also because of more rush and crowd. And so we overcome with the solution that carpooling. This is not a carpooling, this is a prototype of carpooling. And here is our prototype.
And firstly, here we need to log in, and here we need to enter our mobile number or Gmail. a password. If we forgot the password, we had the second step to do this. And next, after doing this, we will directly enter into the GPS. This is our map. And here we will enter our pickup location and drop location. Here we will get the nearby vehicles which we would like. We can select them. And next, here we will get their profile. And after that, we can pay the amount by cash, UPI, or GoEasy wallet. And next thing is if we select a UPI, we can select a Google Pay, Phone Pay, Paytm, or anything. And next thing, after selecting this, we will start our ride. After completing, again we can press it. We will enter into the next GPS. We can book another ride also.
Okay.
Thank you.